Interest-free, it's open to anyone with any major credit card, and we've got a lot to get to. Marla Ginsburg is the founder, the creator, the designer of Marla Wynn Fashions. A lot of the designs you're seeing are done exclusively for us. Others you may find in very high-end stores. So let's get everything started with an exclusive. Don't forget, customer favorites, 5 Flex, all ends tonight at midnight. And if you love any of Marla's fashions, please be part of the show, because we have a very special item we're going to be talking about later on next hour. That has to do with what customers did for Marla and what she incorporated into an organza topper. So we'll tell you all about that. But first, let's go ahead and start off with the Luxe Crepe. This is the unconstructed cardigan. So sale price today, we took almost $10 off at $59.29. It's on 5 interest-free credit card payments. Here it is in Seamist, which is a gray. Behind that is the Canyon Rose. That's gorgeous shade back with the color that I'm wearing. Here it is in the cream. This is my favorite, the sand. She also does a latte color, very similar to that. And then here it is in the classic black. So take advantage, 5 credit card payments under $12. Well, Marla Ginsburg is the founder, the creator, the designer of this incredible line. We'll be talking about the matching tanks. Hello, Miss Marla, happy Sunday night, fun day, what, fashion day, all of that. How are you?
I'm doing great. I am doing just great, and I'm so happy to have you in my new little studio that we made here in Colorado. So it's so much fun, because, and Baker just came in. You can't see him, but he just walked in. So, you know, it's reality TV, Baker. That's not nice. Sniffing in places he shouldn't be. Anyway, this is a bit, I digress. Anyway, what I love is this little Luxe. First of all, I love this fabric, Amy. Mm-hmm. Have you noticed it's a different fabric than we usually do?
Yes. It's a stretchy crepe.
It's very stretchy. It's different than the Essential Knit Crepe pant. It's got a ton of stretch, and here's the beauty of it. Throw it on your back, throw it in your purse, throw it on the floor, throw it in the closet, throw it in the hamper, throw it in the washing machine, throw it in the dryer, and throw it on your back. But I want to show you all the cool ways to style it. Now, Amy, we talked a little bit about this before the show, and you have a teeny tiny waist, which I don't have. But I just want to show you. You can do something very cool with this piece. You can literally bring this piece in the front if you want and give it a little tie, right? And that gives you much more of a bodycon fit on this piece. You can also belt it because of the high side slits. Bring that belt around in the front, right? But now let's talk about ways to style it, because it is a ridiculously versatile piece. So I want to start here with the Canyon Rose, which I think is just beautiful. And you can see I put it with this beautiful blouse, and there's a matching pant. Our matching pant is item 733-638. And I've put each of them with the matching pant, because I'm going to show you all these ways of mixing and matching. The shirt that you're seeing, which I've tied in the front, is 733-687. Now, here's a way of doing it that's very elegant, right? I've taken this cream color. This is one of my necklaces, and I've sort of made it all about the necklace, right? Very simple, very easy, and I've done it head to toe in this. I love this color, right? So you just have this wonderful ecru color, and then, of course, the sand that you're wearing. Mm-hmm. But, I go over here, I've done something a little different. I've color blocked, right? I've taken that same ecru, and I've used the sand pant.
Ooh,
but
I
watch
like that.
This. I can take, right? So now, if I want to totally change things up a bit, right? I'm wearing the little color block top we'll talk about in a minute that has the sand and the cream. But look what I can do by just changing one of these tops. It's so ridiculously versatile, I can't begin to tell you.
But it's not heavy either. This is such a light weight.
It's great. But I will tell you what, I wear this fabrication all year long. So boom, I've changed my look, and it pulls through because of the color block top. And then I just go over here and I give it that sort of New York drama. Me? New York?
You?
Drama? Are you kidding? But look at that, Amy. Look how elegant. Now I go to the theater. I go anywhere because I'm doing just simple, elegant black and white. Here is a wonderful print we're going to talk about later. Everything, you know, sort of mixes and matches, but you've got the ecru. Then you've got this beautiful print and the sand. And over here, one of my favorites, which is the blues, right? And you can see that I could take, if I don't want all blue, you can take the little cream one and put it over the blue. And then I'm going to show you a whole group of mix and match pieces, because that is the beauty of this Luxe Crepe knit and this delivery. So you see, and if I'm not mistaken, that is Miss Angie.
Yes, hello. Angie,
yeah, and then Yaz has got it on in the Canyon Rose, but with denim. I love, love, love Canyon Rose. And oh, heads up, Amy, did you know I'm launching denim in August?
Well, heads up.
Oh, yes, I am.
I just wanted to say how fantastic your skin and makeup looks. Very bright, glowing. The hair is shorter. I love the look that you're going for. I love it. You look fantastic.
Well, coming from the goddess of the face.
Oh, stop it.
I appreciate that.
No, you look gorgeous.
So let me show you some fun things you can do. If you don't want a sleeveless tank with the blue, you can put this little color block piece, or you could put it with the cream over here.
Cute.
Right? A cool option. Let's say you want a bit of a print. Take the sleeveless piece and put it under the cardigan, mm-hmm. right? Take the little plaid shirt and put it under the cardigan. And oh, if it's raining and icky and you need a little jacket, I got a little rain anorak for you. Now let's go over here to the neutrals. I can take the sand, the black, or the cream if you don't want a sleeveless piece. Over here in the Canyon Rose world, again, the same thing. Or add a wonderful little print to it. There are so many different ways, because once I create a palette for something, everything mixes and matches, because I am essentially, you would laugh, Amy, okay. Someday you have to come to Colorado. I got guest rooms. You'll stay. And I tell you, you will laugh when you see my closet, because I sort of pick my palette, and I actually don't have a lot of clothes. I don't need to.
See?
And why don't I need to? Because everything mixes and matches. To me, life is so busy. There's so much to do. My philosophy is buy better and buy less.
Exactly.
And pick your palette and then mix and match. And I know that, you know, this is a very roomy piece. So I'm wearing it in a medium. You're probably in what, the extra small?
Yes, I'm in the extra small. The drape on this is beautiful. You know what I love, Marla? Sometimes you don't want to wear a heavy blazer. You don't want to put on a thick, chunky sweater. You just need something that's going to give you drape and elegance and ease of movement. It doesn't look like
and
you're covered.
And frankly,
exactly.
I want to cover some Mickey hips.
Yeah, look at that. Know? Little side slit here, so again, it's not grabbing. The stretch, do you see this material, ladies? Look at the stretch on this. See how it just stretches?
No irony.
Never.
No irony.
It's
never,
just
ever,
beautiful.
Ever. And it's great for spring, summer, winter, fall. I wear it all year. Now, if you're looking at this, like my mother is my greatest support, my inspiration, and my biggest critic. And she'll look at something like this and she'll say, Marla, I am like 5 foot whatever and shrinking. I'm an extra small, you know, she's like a medium or a small. And she'll look at a piece like this and she'll go, I can't wear that. And I'm like, well, yes, you can. Just go down a size, because my clothes, the aesthetic of my clothes is intended to be very, very forgiving, right?
Right.
The whole idea behind the collection is that you can mix and match everything and very forgiving. And something we've tried to do in response to customer issues is also give you fitted pieces. So for example, when you come back here, I'm gonna show you a little in the same fabric. I just threw on a little, it's actually an old fabulous blazer from that brand, but